Na 4 seizoenen van afwezigheid keert de Gelderse derby dit weekend terug in de Eredivisie. Met hoofdtrainer Thomas Letsch en Sondre Tronstad blikken we vooruit op dit bijzondere duel.
Thomas, big match is coming.
Yeah, a really important match after the break, and we used the break on the one hand to relax a little bit, and I'm happy that everybody came back healthy from the national teams and to prepare for this important match.
Sondre, we were thinking about who's the best player to look forward to the match, and we were thinking about you. Do you understand why?
Yeah, I think that was a good choice. I like this kind of games. I haven't played really a lot of this kind of games, but I played a few in Norway, and it was a nice experience, crazy games, and that's what I like.
The derby is back after 4 years. Can you imagine what this means for the supporters?
Yeah, derby is always something special, and everybody wants to show that he's the number one in the region, and of course we know how important this derby is for our supporters, and therefore everybody of us knows what to do, and we are on fire for this derby.
I've got the feeling the last couple of weeks that it's extremely important for everyone around, both for Vitesse and for NEC. So it's going to be fun to see how it is, the atmosphere and everything, and we go there, to get the 3 points.
Does a match like this ask for something else at the pitch?
Yeah, I think you have to show character. You need to have balls, if you can say that. You need to step out there with the heart and to show everyone that you really want to beat this team. So it's going to be tough, but I look forward to it.
When I worked for Austria Vienna, the derbies against Rapid, it was exactly the same. So these were the special games. And fortunately, in the last season I worked there, we won the two derbies away and also at home. So it's always something special, and because of that I know exactly how important it is for the supporters, and there was a clear task for me. Hey, in the league you have to be to qualify for Europe, but of course you have to win the derbies, and so I know how important the derby is, and what a special atmosphere it is.
The last two matches against Rennes and Feyenoord were good inspiration for this important match.
Yeah, absolutely, and I really like the supporters in these matches. When I look back to the game against Stade Rennes, I think it was a real good game from us, and we deserved to make minimum 1 point. Unfortunately, we had to accept the loss. And also against Feyenoord, there was such a good atmosphere, but what was much more important, the intensity and the spirit of the team I saw, and this feeling I have during the week. So we are prepared.
What will be the most important on Sunday when you start the match?
Just like always, to follow our match plan, to do what we're supposed to do. Don't do anything a different kind of stuff that we don't normally do. And as I said earlier, to have the heart to play football and to have the intensity on the pitch. That's the most important thing.
Milly Yamanov got a surgery this week. How's the situation with Schubert, for example, and other players?
The rest is fit. Schubert has no problems. Also Nikolai Baden-Fredriksen, who had problems with the hamstrings, is fit. So we have enough players and everybody is ready and wants to be on the pitch.